I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to be seasonably warm with highs in the lower 80s. We're also going to be on the lookout for increasing cloud cover moving in from the west. In our western communities, we'll hold on to a chance to see perhaps a few spotty showers as well. We do have a few opportunities to see some rain for this week as well. I know many of us are desperate to see some of that shower activity. As we head throughout the day today, you're going to notice that cloud cover on the increase moving in from the west. And we'll also be on the lookout for perhaps a couple of isolated showers that will try to work their way in from the west. So especially if you're to the west of Interstate 65, you'll hold on to that better chance of perhaps seeing a few showers later in the day and into tonight. But most areas are going to stay dry. So 84 degrees for today. Again, a shower chance for some of our western communities. Mostly cloudy skies overnight, down to 63 degrees. For tomorrow, highs right around 84 degrees with partly sunny skies. Temperatures on Tuesday warm to 87 degrees. We're on the lookout for some isolated showers and storms. A better chance to see some rain as we head into your Wednesday with that chance of storms with highs in the lower 80s. Lower 80s on tap for Thursday.